Hello everyone, this is Jonesy and welcome to this patch video for the 2.6.7 patch. And I believe this is the first patch for the fully game. It's not early access anymore, it's a full game, they say. Hopefully they'll continue working on it and develop new content, but who knows. Maybe they'll just lean back and don't do anything, but yeah, I'm not funny. Let's get on to the patch. So the Otter is in the game now. This is a new dino, and apparently it can go down and eat fish, and it can collect pearls for you. I will make a taming video for this one very soon, so just stay tuned on the channel and you will see it. In the patch note, they wrote this, Endboss and Ascension. Endboss? In the video, there was a mechanized mantis or something. Is that the endboss, or is it just like the end cave or something? I don't know. I can't really read what this is, but apparently there's some new endboss. They don't write any new endboss. There's endboss and ascension now, and there was ascension before, but I think this is a final ascension and a final endboss. Let's see. They also added some new stuff in this patch. It's the tech sword and the tech shield. You can look at on the screenshot there how it's looking. This is from the official video, official launch video, I think it's called that, something like that. And yeah, it looks nice, but who is going to use it because it's tech gear? Who's used tech gear? A few people do it because you have to, breed a lot of rexes and do a lot of stuff and don't be weighted while you're doing that stuff. So maybe on official you can get it. If you do it on official and not is a part of a mega tribe, I will make your applause for it. Yay! So, and they also updated the Ice Wyvern model. Yay! Oh, yeah. Go look for it and see if you can see some difference. And this was the end of the patch video. Stay tuned for the other video. It will be out soon. Bye bye!